In Fayette County, the Lexington Police Department needs donations for Operation Copsicle. Police say its Copsicle van has been hitting neighborhoods since 2021, passing out free freezer pops to kids in the community. Police say right now they're running low on some supplies, so you can help drop off donated boxes of Flavor Ice freezer pops Monday through Friday at the police West Sector location on Old Frankfort Pike.